This paper is about curvature and it's used as a safe descriptor in noisy conditions. Curvature's local extrema on the left are called vertices, but in the presence of noise on the right, they end up describing the noise instead of the shape. Can vertices be used with noise in a formal manner? Yes, they can. If curvature is related to a certain distance function on the left, an alternative global definition of curvature is provided in the global local equations on the right. The GL equations inspire an algorithm for vertex localization. A surprising result of this method is that vertices are localized better in the presence of noise. The concept of noise is thus conceived in this paper. It's about adding new points to the contour around each original point. Smoothing methods or localized methods detect vertices everywhere, whereas for the proposed method, noise has positive global effects. Vertex identification is disconnected from curvature in a way that brings noise on our side. Further experiments can be found online.